Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to the English interview as the last target of 9th grade. Okay, so here I am asking some questions about your experience during learning at Edinburgh School and then about the material and others. Okay? Okay. Are you ready to have it?
Ready.
Okay, so how are you today?
Fine.
Have you had a lunch?
Already.
Okay. So now for the first question, I am asking about your name. Please tell me about it briefly.
Okay. Hello, my name is Nayaka Isan Mutakin. I'm from Jakarta. And now I'm studying in IDN Bursi School in 9th grade at 9B and dormitory 4.2.
Okay, so how old are you?
14
years 14 old. Years. All right. Okay, so what can I call you?
Nayaka.
Nayaka. Okay, Nayaka. You have any hobbies?
Have.
What's that?
Badminton. Mm-hmm. Yes, badminton.
Only badminton.
Yes.
Okay, you have like ever join a competition tournament maybe?
Never.
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 Are you the best badminton player in IDN?
No.
Who's the best player in IDN?
Azam.
Adam?
Azam.
Oh, Azam. Azam Albani.
Yes.
Our class.
Yes.
Wow, so great. I just know about it. Okay. Okay, back to the other question. Can you tell me about your project in 7th grade?
7th grade, there is have 3 material in 7th grade. There is a Scratch, Wheelbox, and WordPress.
Mm.
In Scratch, we make 9 game.
Mm.
There is Getting Food, Defender, Crossing, Dino game and many it, there is a 9 project and the books have 6 project and then have 6 project it will look like crossing road game Dino like Dino what Dino and Google offline and then have 4 game again and then we make WordPress it's a website personal make with in Elementor and cPanel in WordPress in Elementor.
All right, so the games, the total is how many games?
9 games in Scratch, 9 in Google Box, it's 15 game in 7th grade.
7th grade. So because that's Scratch, yeah. Scratch, yeah. Scratch that's 2D or 3D?
Oh, Scratch is 2D.
2D?
Yes. Okay. It looks, it's 3D, but can make game 2D in... Can make game 2D and 3D in Bulbox.
So Bulbox is more complete than Scratch.
Yes, yes.
Okay, Nayaka, is it the first time you learn about how to make game in Scratch when you were in 7th grade?
Yes.
So how did you feel? Was that like hard or not?
That is not more than hard, like medium lah.
Medium.
Yes, not really hard, but not really easy. But after one semester, learning about Scratch and maybe I'm expert now.
Okay. So can you mention the 2 games in Scratch and a Buildbox that you created really good?
Good. In Scratch, I have namely a Sketching Fruit. There is have like a bowl, and there in up or in sky, we give like what? Like apple fall, and you was take the what? The apple use bowl. And there is like enemy is like bug and you catch the bug you can lose and Scratch game scratch number 2 is it's Bombercat. Bombercat is like same with game Pac-Man, you know, like we have the cat and we hasn't it like ball and if we get a big food we can eat the ghost and then the bull box game is a crossing road is the player is like you and there is like a zigzag cross and you can click to watch continue the line and then the last game Google Box is jumping ball is game it's easy is like you jumping the enemy and then you can win after you watch already end the cross.
Okay, so what about the website? How many websites you created?
I make 3 websites. Mm-hmm. 3 websites. It first is a personal website. Second is my most you website. Mm-hmm. And then third is my school website.
Okay, so great, yeah. So you have had a lot of experience, yeah. Yes. How to make games and then how to make website. Is it using HTML or JavaScript?
No.
What did you use?
I use Elementor.
Elementor. On WordPress.
On WordPress. Mm-hmm. On Cipanel.
Cipanel. Okay. So we jump to the next question. It's about the project, yeah. 8th grade and 9th grade. Can you tell me more about it?
In 8th grade, I learning about Figma, Spline, Photopia, Hitfilm, and Spline, Figma, Photopia, Hitfilm, and then in 9th grade. I'm learning about Kotlin and Android Studio. Android Studio in English.
Okay, so what kind of project that you have created using Kotlin?
Kotlin, I have 8 game. There is Name Card, Talk to Me, Find my age. Find my age. Talk to me. Card. Calculation app. And then I have. Lot, many, but I forget the name.
Okay, so Kotlin is for Android only.
Yes. In laptop, your laptop, MacBook can make Kotlin, but it this can with Android phone.
Can be run on Android,
yes.
Device only. Okay, so Nayaka, so what is the best project in Kotlin that you created?
Kotlin is calculation app.
What is it?
Calculation app. Because there is have so many feature and I working the app is like 1 month or 3 month or 2 month. One month or two weeks. And then there is have a like feature calculation. It's like you plus 116 plus 1 million you can see on there and then there is have like rules there is have a, like a formula like formula of right angle, square, triangle, rhombus, and many. And because that I like it. It's making we calculation no really hard.
Okay. So, is it individual project or team project?
Individual.
How long did you make it?
Maybe 1 month or 3 weeks.
1 month, one project. Wow, so long. Okay, we jump to the next question. It's about Android. Because you're on Android 2, right?
Yes.
Okay, what did you create for the application using Android Studio?
I create this one application, namely is Bitaqua app. Bitaqua app is application making in what the middle of the semester 1, and I make it already complete but doesn't send to YouTube.
Okay. Yeah, talking about the future, yeah, after graduating from SMP IDN, what kind of school that you wanna
I wanna go IDN too, but not in Jonggol, in Sentul.
In Sentul? Okay, why you choose there?
Because there is have like agenda go to 10 country.
Oh, so you wanna join in 10 countries?
Yes.
Okay, so what is your motivation to join that? Maybe, yeah. Mm-hmm. I want to know more about your motivation.
My motivation is I want to get more experience and I want to explore another country and see what in the and there is contact and that country when I go to there.
So how long is that?
Maybe 1 year.
1 year for 10 countries. 11 countries. If 1 year, 12 countries. If 1 month, 1 country.
How long is 1 year in 11 grade?
So 11 grade start going to abroad.
Yes.
Okay. So have you been abroad before?
Yes, I will abroad to another country, like Malaysia and Singapore.
Oh, only 2 countries.
Yes.
Okay, in South Asia. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, before going to the last question, so you have any a dream in the future?
My dream is like a programmer, what be programmer and have like PT. My dream is like build a company. I want to build company.
Yeah, what kind of company?
Company, IT, programming, everything.
Oh. Is it like IT school?
Yes.
Like IDN?
Yes, maybe.
Okay. Okay, maybe the last word, yeah, for the question. Can you give last word for IDN?
Last word? Good.
Only yes, that?
Good. Yes. Okay, one word.
Okay, thank you very much for having the interview this afternoon with me. So, good luck, yeah, and then don't forget to pray. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, today I want to presentation a project on 7 grade to 9 grade. Okay. For this, I want to introduce myself first. My name is Naya Kaisen Takin. I'm from the IDN School. Okay, next. This is the 7th grade project, Scratch. This is a Scratch. The Scratch project's name is Ninja Fruit. Getting Fruit is a game on Scratch. This is a job of IDN to make game on Scratch and how to play this. You can click A and D buttons, move the pad to have to catch the fruit. Next, the second semester in 7th grade, we make a game Wheel Box. Okay, this is what one game when I made this namely is Crossing Road. Crossing Road is the game that I made in what 7th class and semester 2, and this is game that's in class 7 and only wait 2 days to play. This is we have to direct the most fast drop the obstacle then have been prepared. And this is the what the code and this is the UI. Okay, next. This is my personal website in 7th grade semester 2 we make the personal website. So this is a website was actually created in the first semester but was second into the second semester and until now the website still up the name of my website on there. And this website was used for send the SKL to EDM. Okay, in 8th grade. So in semester 1 I making spline project and this is the picture the project. This is 2 but here is the template in spline and we learn this maybe one semester and this is the the is SKL and what this plan have a 3D maneuver or make we can make like 3D object like this. This is 3D object we can make and I was make like city but in YouTube you can check. And then the spline have so many feature like and do like many lah. Okay, next is Photopea is what application or website and in Google this is like the Photoshop but no different because the Photopea is free and this is the logo of the Photopea and this is when I make Photopea project for SKL. Photopea has many tools like Adobe but not Adobe. This is like a kind of Adobe but halal. And I was make this what photo just one week. Great internalization namely. And when I 8th grade I get a new lesson namely is Photopea and this website can create several images to edit like Adobe Shop, Photoshop. Next, multimedia. This is a Figma but we learn again in 8th grade. Yes, in 8th grade. And then this is my project multimedia in 8th grade. The making mock-up t-shirt like this. And then multimedia, this is I was making what in Figma. This is a project from 8th grade from SKL for I can do media. Next is class 9. And class is no ya. Okay, in this semester we learn Codula project is like what's mobile app we can design and give code to what to Codula and then we can give code or scan barcode to making the design and prototype to on and we can click and we can so many and this is a new lesson in 9th grade and we are learning with new lesson again Android but we not really. And I don't really understand about Android but maybe if I understand I was make the slide again because after this is crossing and the Codula project this have so many features like we can do the B block, we can edit. We can edit the editing the UI. Edit the UI and some menu. And we can like doing what the application in phone. Generally, it's called Glass. The use is like you scan the barcode. If you in the Kodula, you can pass, and then there is have like barcode and code that you can scan or you record it to your phone, and then you can see your project in your phone. Next is thank you very much. Sorry if I have mistake. Mr. Rizky, are you have some question?
Yes, I have the question before you close this great presentation. Okay, so can you go back to seventh grade project? Nah, what is it like? Can you please explain more about this project, Nayaka?
This project is like what the fruit can what spark, and then this is use camera. We can like move the hand for slice the fruit, and this is have the score, and then there is have like bomb, and we touch the bomb, we can lose.
Okay, what about the egg project?
Egg.
Oh yeah, second semester. What is it like? It's pillbox. What is pillbox?
Pillbox is a game, but it's 3D. Sketch, it's a 2D. It's a 3D game. No different.
Okay. What about the 9th grade project? Which one is the best?
9th grade. 9th grade is Photopia.
9th grade? 9th grade project.
Yes, this is 9th grade at Kadular.
So can you show me the visual project? Okay, so what makes I mean like you're interesting about Kodular application? What is the project's name?
Project is maybe in project tapung. We can what writing types, and then we can click speak, and we read the application was say what we type, like we type assalamualaikum, we click speech, the application was say applic assalamualaikum, the application have it do like what speech, like we say assalamualaikum, this is automatic typing assalamualaikum, and we can speak it.
Oh, I see. So how long have you created for that web project?
1 week or 1 week?
1 week more?
Yeah, 1 week more.
Is it individual project or team project?
Individual.
Right. Okay, so interesting. So you can close it.
Okay. Thank you very much. Sorry if I have some mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nayaka Isyakin. Today I want a presentation about the country when a country I want to visit. This country is Swiss. Place I want to visit is Bern, Interlaken, Zurich, Geneva, Lausanne. Then this is Bern. This is the picture of the Bern. The picture. The history of the city is Bern is a world historia site. The city of Bern was founded in 100. This and the first people of Bern is so many. In 2017. And next, this is the Interlaken. Interlaken. This is the picture the Interlaken. This is what the city have what so many mountains. This city is located in Alps, central Switzerland. There are river flow in the city. The city gets its name from the geographical location between the Alps in Interlaken. It's located between Alps brings to the east and to the west. Interlaken has located 570 meters above the sea level. Previously, the city was important for the precession of the monastery of the Tech Ruler of Augustus. The monastery was built in 1130 and lasted until 1528. The monastery became famous as the tourist destination. Next, it's Zurich. This is the picture of Zurich in the background. This is Zurich.
Allah.
Zurich. Geneva. Geneva. Okay, this is the what? The locates from tourists. And Geneva is a global city, Venetian center, and the center of world diplomacy. Due to the presence of the numerous international organizations, include the headquarters of the Mali Anti-National Agency and the Red Cross. Geneva is a city that has its number of the international organizations headquartered in the world. It was also here that Geneva Convention was a synod which apparently dealt to be with the treatment of wartime non-combat and prisoner of war. The next is Rusen. Rusen, this is the picture. In Rusen have like a tower like this and the location in like a swamp. The history of the city is burned. It's a historic site in the world because this is founded was 191 and the transfer is 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
prepare the sutras on the materials that has been discussed. Thank you. It's all for me. Sorry if I have some mistake. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.